Hola a todos. Hey everybody. How's your day going? Today we're going to talk a bit about the present progressive in Spanish. Basically, the present progressive is talking about any verb that's going on right now. It's when you use the ending ing in an English verb. So today we're going to talk a bit about the verb estar, the present participles of verbs in Spanish, and how you can combine these two to create phrases that in English have the equivalent of a verb with ing. So first we need to talk a bit about the verb estar. Estar is used in a similar way to the verb ser, but it's used mainly for emotions, conditions, things that are temporary that won't be true forever. Here on the screen you can see the different conjugations of estar, so let's go through them real quick. Yo estoy, tú estás, él, ella, or usted está, nosotros estamos, ustedes, ellos, ellas están. So we're not going to go too much in detail with the verb estar today, but if you want to learn more about it, let me know in the comment section below, and we can do a different lesson in the future talking more about the use of estar as a standalone verb. But for now, let's go over the present participles. So like we said before, the present progressive is talking about things that are happening right now. So let's take a look at a couple examples. We have I eat becomes I am eating, and we also have I sing becomes I am singing. So you can see that the first verb is a general statement, and the second is a phrase that's telling you what's going on right now. In Spanish, the verbs are going to have an ending, just like in English where we add ing. If it's an AR verb, meaning the verb ends in AR, in the infinitive tense, you're going to drop the AR and add ando. If the verb ends in an ER or IR, you're going to drop that ending and you're going to add yendo. So two examples are bailar becomes bailando and beber becomes bebiendo. So that's what the present participles look like. Now let's take a look at a couple quick examples, seeing how the present progressive looks and sounds in Spanish. Yo hablo español. Yo estoy hablando español. Tú comes carne. Tú estás comiendo carne. Él escribe su nombre. Él está escribiendo su nombre. And of course, you're going to want to be able to ask people what they're doing or what they're up to. So for this, you can simply say, ¿Qué estás haciendo? All right, everybody. Gracias por ver el video. Thanks for watching. Remember to hit the subscribe button if you're not already subscribed. Give the video a like if you liked it. Leave a comment down below. All these things really help the channel grow. I'm looking forward to seeing your comments about what you'd like to learn about next time. In the meantime, you can click on a video that I should have linked up over here. It should be educational and or entertaining. And until the next time, take care and see you in the next lesson.